Every year on Fat Tuesday, their store packed with people buying poochkies. In fact, the deep-fried Polish treat is so popular, they have to park a storage unit behind the store to hold the raw ingredients.
Well, now this year, our friends at Kandrowski's Bakery are adding a new flavor to the mix.
Yeah, we are so excited. It's going to be cool.
We're so excited. So you're putting us to a taste test?
Yeah, we have these three here.
Mm. What so better you guys, people, right?
Are they all the same kind?
Well, we give you the official sashes.
Look at our sashes.
Yeah, we have the taste tester, quality control, and of course, the flavor
examiner. Sis and I haven't worn a sash like this in years.
Okay, so you guys, what we're going to do is we want you to taste the punchki, and it's a really unique flavor.
Ooh. Okay.
We want you to tell us what you think it may be. Okay?
So, okay,
first, let me
now.
Ask you, what are we supposed to do with these beads?
Well, that's if you show me your punchkis,
Staff,
I'll give
on.
You those beads.
Okay.
Okay. I saw them punchkis.
Okay, you guys ready?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think anyone's going to get it.
Boston cream cheese.
It's delicious, we know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's close.
I need to take another bite.
It's not, but it's close.
Good. Mm. I think I need to eat the whole thing.
Probably.
Yeah, I know. It's
a good idea.
It's
some
tough
kind
to
of banana?
Out.
Some kind of banana?
There's no bananas. No. There's no bananas.
Well, let me try another bite.
I cannot put my finger on it.
Okay, you got to look at the girl in the end, and, you know, you kind of get an idea of
not
what
me,
it's going to be.
Okay.
Drum roll. Really?
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Am I doing this?
No idea.
I know.
Yeah.
Wait, am I doing it?
Mm. Go.
Go.
Okay, ready?
Here we go.
Edelweiss.
Oh, my goodness.
It's an old world German flavor.
It's Edelweiss. In respects to the other half of the brain trust, Terry's mother died 5 months ago, so we wanted to pay tribute to the German side of the family.
Oh, wow.
So we had this recipe for the last 31 years, and we've never implemented
it.
So we decided to bring it. I got it from a guy from Germany, and
it's
he said
delicious.
This is a wonderful filling. So it's a quarter buttercream frosting, a quarter Bavarian cream, and a quarter vanilla cake crumbs.
Oh, my God. And it's 100% delicious.
Yeah.
Polish recipe there.
That's a Polish recipe. A quarter and a quarter and a quarter equal one whole.
Okay.
I guess you didn't notice that.
Yeah. I can't stop eating it.
I can't either. It's so good. So what other fillings do you have?
Okay, so traditionally we have the sugared, we have prune, apricot, poppy seed, the Polish rose, which is something we implemented 15 years ago, and it's rose marmalade with real rose petals
inside.
Do we
need to taste test that?
Probably, yeah, you probably should.
Okay.
So, and I've always heard Polish tradition is if you get a rose petal in your punchki, it gives you good luck through the Polish Lenten season.
I'm going to find out which one
it's
in.
Yeah, there's a couple in here.
Well, we'll have to eat them all to find out.
But what we did do for Valentine's Day, which is the day after next week, we brought you both, and Wayne, we have something for you too.
Oh, my gosh.
Snoogle bouquets. Instead of roses, we have snoogle bouquets.
If look you've never had a snoogle, you need to because your life will be changed. They are so
thank
good.
You.
Wow.
Can you explain for somebody
sashes
who's never had one of these, what's
sure.
in it?
Yeah, just oh,
my God, I'm sorry, but I just can't help myself.
No, the snoogle bouquet is Polish pastry wrapped up with sweet cream cheese inside, and it's glazed with a butter glaze.
It's the most amazing. It's heaven.
Literally heaven.
And you know what? Why give roses when you can give snoogles?
Preach.
I just want y'all to open one of those.
No, we're busy. Your throat is all messed up because you just had the big ball.
We had our big ball this past weekend, which I'm still recovering from. Not 21 anymore.
How was it?
Well, it's fantastic. Next year, we're going to be rolling out a new flavor.
Okay.
It's going to be Sweet Michael, which wrapped up inside this.
I was going to ask you what that flavor is.
Oh, wow. I guess a lot that goes on there.
Yeah, that's my brother there.
I did a State of the Bakery address. Yeah.
We sell out of 500 every year.
Yep.
Charlene this year is our queen, second year in a row.
I love Charlene, our queen.
Congratulations.
Queen. And this is my
Miss Edelweiss.
Miss
Edelweiss. She's just cute.
Wayne that one. Wayne that one.
I offered to give it to Wayne.
Oh, Wayne. Wayne, there you go. See, you get that, and we get these. That's perfect. Go ahead, take your wand.
There you go.
Oh, you have
you
to
can
hold
bless your subject.
Oh, okay, I got to hold the poochie
up there. You can hold court with that.
That's right.
Okay, so you guys are going to be open like crazy next
week. Yeah, on Fat Tuesday, we're open from 4 a.m. till close. We don't close until they stop coming. So
they,
we make them all day.
They're not going to stop coming until you close.
Right.
Last
year, we had a line for 14.
Kind of a big deal.
Kind of a big deal.
Last year, we had a line for 14 and a half hours.
Wow.
It was great.
So how many poochkis?
We're there to take care.
In a 10-day span last year, we sold 85,000, which is roughly 7,500 dozen.
And this
I can't even comprehend.
So you don't sleep from now until next Wednesday.
My voice doesn't get better.
People do not mind standing in this line.
It's true.
This line is fun.
Yeah,
they make it fun.
Yeah, I mean, you guys are got music.
We got an accordion player out there. We're out there passing out stuff.
And we also, the biggest thing is you never leave a Polish house without a spirit inside of you. So when you come to the bakery, last year we gave away 17 bottles of Sobieski vodka with shots.
I'm in line.
Talking about that kind of spirit.
That kind of spirit.
Yes, that's vodka.
It's a lot of fun. It really is.
Thank you guys.
We
love you. We love you.
Great to have you here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Kenny.
Thank you.
Hey, Kenny.